with us for a couple of years. I think he recorded two CDs with us. He's playing some rock and roll music now, but we're hoping he's going to get a cure for that. But anyhow, back here on the electric bass, one of the finest in any music you'll see. This is John Wade, everybody. He's played with a lot of bluegrass bands over the years, and now he's playing in Rolling Stones?
Yeah.
Rolling Stones tribute band.
He has to wear a wig.
There he goes. So does Tim Woodall. Tim carries his hair to the dry cleaners. So let me know if he's sneaking up behind me.
I told John I was only swaying side to side, not front to back tonight.
There you go. Let's see, we're gonna feature some fiddle music now. We hadn't done a fiddle tune, and we'll do an old-timey one for you. Chris is gonna play called The Orange Blossom Special. Raleigh, North Carolina is going to be ground zero for bluegrass music for 5 days in September. I don't know how many of you folks have heard of it, but for the past 25, 26 years, they've had something called the World of Bluegrass. It has been in Owensboro, Kentucky. It's been in Louisville, Kentucky. It's been in Nashville, Tennessee. It's coming to Raleigh, North Carolina. If you love the bluegrass, you need to be there in September. Keep your ears and eyes open about that. And the World of Bluegrass is coming to Raleigh, North Carolina. Right now, we're gonna get one ready to kick it off. It's called Little Man. Little Folks, we got time for one more number with this band up here, the current band, and then we're going to ask all the guests to come out, and we're going to do something. I'm not sure what it is. And again, I can't thank you enough for coming out and being with us tonight. It's been a good night, has it not? Bill Monroe recorded late in his life, and he actually didn't write this song. It was a Bobby Smith tune, but Monroe sang it on a record, one of the last records he did, and that song really touched me. It is just a powerful number called Life's Highway. So we'll do you one in honor of Bill Monroe. They commemorated his 100th birthday last year, I think, and we'll also do this for all the great musicians North Carolina has lost, Doc Watson and Earl Scruggs. Impact in acoustic and folk and bluegrass music, all of those gentlemen. Here's that Bill Monroe tune, and it won't be the last song, but we're getting near the end here. Here's one called Life's Highway. everybody out here, we don't know what we're going to play yet, but we'll do something for sure. And Stephen, why don't you get us one up there, maybe B-flat, do one of the old songs. And we'll
get the old home there. Place.
Yeah. All these cats up here, isn't all cat
that's right, that's right. And why don't you come up here and sing some of this? Flag Scrubs member, what a great way to take it out. Again, folks, it's been our pleasure to pick for you. It's been a once-in-a-lifetime thing for us, and I hope that you'll, maybe if we can do it again in another 15 years. But we'll leave you with this tune right here called The Blue Ridge Mountain Home.
I call home in those blue ridges.
this song. I'm looking forward to hearing Robin up here singing on this one too. Here's an old standard called Will the Circle Be Unbroken. Folks, y'all made this a tremendous night that we'll always remember. Thank you very much. And please support live bluegrass music and acoustic music whenever and wherever you can. We'll get one of these guys to kick off one called Will the Circle Be Unbroken, and this would be a good one to sing along on. Yeah. You won't feel mad again.